I literally hate more than anything in the whole world when you can sleep in longer and you don't and your body wakes up. It's literally, I makes me so frustrated and angry. So I'm just laying here, but good morning. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Grey. If you're new here, I have core power in like 2 hours. I have to leave in like an hour and a half. And yeah, I'm gonna do a little weekend vlog. It's 4th of July weekend. I have not been filming recently because there's been a lot going on, but I'm not gonna get into that. And that's why I haven't been filming. But I'm back now. I'm gonna take you a little fun weekend in my life. It should be pretty chill for the most part. I'm gonna go to Core Power today, this morning, and then probably do some shopping with my mom, maybe get some lunch. We're gonna go to church tomorrow. Cassidy comes back from her month-long camp trip thing, and I haven't seen her in so long because I went to Spain and then she went to camp, so I literally haven't seen her in like a month and a half, which is so sad. I'm excited to see her. And it's 4th of July, so of course I'm taking you along. My name is Grey, if you're new here. If you're not, welcome back. And let's get into the video. I think every video recently has been this bathroom and me getting ready, like for the morning, like waking up and stuff, but I've never actually talked. I've just played music, but this is what I do. I use this little headband thing and then I wash my face. Let me show you what I use. I'm almost out and there's no case, but I use this soap bar. It's called Purple and Prosper and it's like a goat's milk, just so weird, soap bar, but it really helps my skin and it makes it feel nice and smooth. So let me cleanse with this. Then I dab my face. If I have bad breakouts, I'll use this in the morning. It's the La Roche-Posay. I don't know how to say it. Face cleanser gel, but I mostly use this at night if I wore a lot of makeup or like if my skin's bad or whatever. So that's literally all I use in the morning, like just the Purple and Prosper, which I honestly like. It's not too much. It's very light and chill. My skin's been a lot better since the last time you guys probably saw one of my videos. And of course I brush my teeth. If you don't use an electric toothbrush, you gotta get on that. I'm telling you, it's way better for your teeth. Cleans them way better. Just get on it, okay? Tongue brush. If you don't have one of these, you gotta get on that too, okay? Trust me. Then I use, oh my god, this next Derma-E hydrating day cream. Like honestly, just a little bit of this stuff because I know that doesn't look like a little, actually, but it is. A little goes a long way with this particular stuff. And especially like before Core Power, I try not to use like too much moisturizer because my face sweats so much and then I don't want to just like sweat out my moisturizer, obviously. I use the Neutrogena Hydro Boost Gel. It's so bomb. Same thing, just like a small amount. I normally don't wear any jewelry to Core, but my mom just got me these really beautiful like silver bracelets. One has a little heart on it and one's just a rope. And I just haven't taken them off since. So that's what I'll probably wear today. I'm gonna get dressed right now. I think I'm gonna wear like something simple. Black sports bra, these brown biker shorts, and this little like cropped top because it's the middle of summer and hot outside. Let me change. We're at Core.
This so is Kiana. Excited. I haven't
seen her. I'm like, you've been on my channel.
Yeah.
But okay, not, if you watched my channel before, you know Kiana. If you haven't, this is her.
Hi, guys.
We're gonna die.
I know.
But
excited.
Excited. Let's do it.
This thing.
We're done. And dead.
But I literally just busted, but whatever. It was so fire.
Yeah, it was amazing.
We did it. Got the matching Uggs and everything. Okay.
Right,
cheers me. Cheers.
Oh my God, wait.
Did I press? Is it recording?
Yeah, show your Prada sunglasses.
The Prada?
The Versace's?
What
can I say?
And we got a matcha. Great start to our Saturday, guys.
It's only 11.
I know, we feel amazing.
I feel great.
We're gonna have a good weekend.
The class was really hard. Kiana's never been to the Saturday class before, which it gets really full and busy on Saturdays. And so it's really hot in there and it's really hard, but it's like the best class ever and you just feel so good afterwards.
I was dripping.
Yeah.
Dripping, but yeah, I feel amazing. It was a really good class. I really liked her.
We gotta get you a better mat.
Oh yeah, I was slipping on my mat.
You gotta get, if you're gonna go to Core Power, stuff like hot yoga, you gotta get a non-slip mat. And she has the slipperiest mat in the entire world. And then she sweats and it's like even worse.
Dripping.
So,
gotta get a new mat for sure.
Yeah. That's what we're doing. I'm gonna shower now and
start our
continue a day. Yeah.
Stop it.
It's the little red record button.
My face is all in it. What? Where?
Back, right here.
Oh.
Okay, I just showered and did my makeup and put on this outfit. I'm not too sure like what I'm gonna do today, but I just felt like getting ready. Right now, I'm drinking my matcha and eating this salad. Me and my family went to Lucille's last night for dinner. And one thing about me is I'm gonna always have leftovers. Oh my God. Come show.
Come here.
When I was in Hawaii, Sebastian was in Washington, and I got him this fish.
How cute is it? Little baby.
This is my brother. You guys are new to my channel. Anyways, went to Lucille's last night, and I have leftovers because I never finish my food. I'm annoying like that. But I'm going to eat that now and watch the show, and then we'll see what I get up to.
This is the smell.
You guys, the cutest thing just happened. So I'm at this little store getting jeans and looking at boots and like stuff like that, and the girl checking me out was like, oh, I just want you to know that I watch your YouTube channel and like I love you, and it just made my entire day and my entire life. That was the cutest thing ever. Her name's Leilani and I love you so much. Like, you're adorable, you're so sweet, so shout out her. But let me show you the jeans that I got. Camera's about to die. So I got these Wrangler jeans. They have patches on them, and you guys, on the butt it says Wrangler butts drive me nuts. Is that not the cutest thing you ever did see? I think so. And then I tried these ones on for you, the little ones with the studs and the flare. I bought them, also Wrangler. I love Wrangler so much. But that was the cutest thing ever. Shout out Leilani, I literally love you. But yeah. Yeah, I'm at the store getting Cassidy a bunch of stuff, like snacks and stuff. I'll show you what I get her when I get home because my camera's gonna die. But because she's been gone for like a month and a half, and so I want to get her like a little welcome home basket with a bunch of candy and chips and stuff like that, and this little bag. But I'll show you when I get home. So that's what we're doing with my mom, of course, my bestie girl. Okay, bye. Okay, I feel like I'm in arts and crafts in school. So I feel like I'm gonna make this big welcome home sign for Cassidy. Why did it get blurry? This big welcome home sign for Cassidy. I have colored pencils. I also have these markers. So I don't know which ones I'm gonna use yet. I also have this big box of like Sharpies and highlighters and I don't know, all that good stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do right now, is put like welcome home, maybe welcome home muffin, because that's what she calls me. And yeah, I think it's important to go out of the way and make your friends and the people in your life feel special, because the quote I live by is, people will forget what you did, people will forget what you said, but people will never forget how you make them feel. So obviously I want to make Cassidy feel special. I miss her so much, and I'm happy she's home, obviously. And I would always go out of my way to make her feel special, because she makes me feel special. She's a great friend to me, and so I want to do the same in return for her, and because I just love her. So that's my little TED talk, but I'm going to make this sign, and I'll let you know how it goes. I'm not an artist, so we'll see. But yeah, it's kind of ugly. No, I'm just kidding, it's fine. Again, it's the thought that counts. Hopefully she likes it. I'm gonna show you guys what I got her. I didn't do that yet. Let me show you really quick. Okay, let's show you really quick. I got her this bag. It's very big, but like a little reusable bag, so she can like bring it around with her, whatever. So I got her two bags of Doritos. I got her mint, bubble gum, Oreos, Tootsie Rolls, trolleys, Dum Dums, Laffy Taffy, two brisk lemonades. I got her this little drawing board so she can write me the love notes, obviously. And I got her this water bottle, and I got her this hat that says love. That's what I got her. So I'm gonna put it in this bag, obviously the sign too, but I'm gonna put it in this bag right now, and then I'm gonna go take it and drop it off at her house. Her flight lands tomorrow at like 8:45 in the morning, but I'm gonna go to church, or else I would go see her, but I'm gonna go drop it off with her mom. So yeah. I just got in the car to go drop it off at her house, and I have Amazon packages. I bought zinc. Let's see, it's smashed. I bought zinc for my face. It's really strong sunscreen because I'm going on a trip soon and I need sunscreen. I cannot get burned. So I bought that. is too. It's gonna be a little unboxing video. I ordered like a bunch of stuff on Amazon for my trip. So, honestly, this is a bad decision to do this in the car, but whatever. Excited. Ah! You guys are gonna die. I can't. I'm legitimately peeing. That is so. Okay, wait, let me fix it. I can't tell if it's cute or not. It's Roxy. I think it's cute. It'll do. As long as I don't get sunburned, we're good to go, baby. That's so cute. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna go drop this off.
How do I pee?
We're getting food. Yeah, I'm with my dad.
Hello.
We're at this Panda Mongolian barbecue place. Basically can create your own, or they have all this and then you pick what veggies, meat, noodles you want, and then they cook it all up for you. So
I forgot to vlog the rest of my night and like my food and all that, but I basically just ate and watched a show with my mom. And now it's like 10 o'clock and I'm gonna go to bed. I feel sad right now and that is okay. I've been open about that on my channel before. I've been a lot of things in my life lately have been going on. So a lot of change, but I'm gonna do my devotion, go to bed. I have church in the morning. I'm really excited. I love Sunday mornings. I love going to church. It just makes me really happy and like helps me put the week behind me and also like prepare and start a new week. So that's what I'm gonna do. Love you. Good night. Good morning. I just got ready for church. This is my outfit for today. These little Vans and this little white dress. I think it has pockets too. Pockets. Actually, I think it's a romper dress vibe. I have my cross on, my watch, my hair's wavy. Okay, see you at church.
You know, it was funny. I thought
I didn't. So obviously we're done with church and we just went to lunch, but I forgot to vlog. I'm horrible. Yeah, we went to Home Depot too and it's like 90 degrees outside and we bought plants at Home Depot and they just sat in the car for an hour in the hot sun, but hopefully they're fine. Anyways, church was really, really so good. You know when you go to a church service and everything that the pastor is talking about like relates to you and you just, you feel like he's talking directly to you, you feel like God's talking literally to you. That's exactly how I felt the whole service. I got a little teary-eyed, but it's okay. It's like, that's what church is for. And obviously I've been really open about my faith and my relationship with Christ and all of that. And so that's like one of the most important things in my life. And so going on Sundays just makes me feel really good and starts my week off just the best it can be started off as. And yeah, I just love it so much. And my mom came with me, my bestie.
she was getting teary-eyed too. Like, both of us together. Sometimes life just really throws hard things at you, and you just go through a lot, and like, what helps me get through is my relationship with God and knowing like how loved I am and how forgiven I am and all of those things. So it was just really good. We went to lunch, we got pizza and salads and all of that, and now we're going home to get ready for 4th of July tomorrow. I have to go to the store and get frozen strawberries because we're gonna make blended margaritas tomorrow. Literally, my mom makes the best margaritas ever, so I'm so excited. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, I almost forgot. We got a bunch of stuff at like the store that they have at the church, and it's so cool and so cute, and I'm so excited about all the stuff we got, so I'm gonna show you. I was really wanting a new book, so I got a new book, but I'll show you when we get home. I just decided I'm gonna go to Core Power. I have like literally 20 minutes to go from this to getting dressed and ready and leaving for Core Power, so we're gonna do that. I don't know why, I just really feel like working out right now and clearing my head and all that stuff. I'm gonna show you what I got from church when I get back because I don't have time to do it right now, but that's what I'm doing. Just thought I'd update you. No one can go with me though, which is kind of sad like because it's just so last minute, but I think I need to go and like go by myself and just have a workout and then chill later. Look of my outfit, wearing my little Vans and then just this little white dress that has pockets. It's very cute. I think I showed you this morning. I like low-key forget what I vlog and like what I didn't vlog, so I might have showed you this morning, but whatever. I'm literally dead. Ugh, my body freaking hurts so bad, but the class was good. I'm glad I went. Glad it's over. I'm hot and sweaty and gross. But I'm gonna go to Ulta right now. I need to pick up a few things and then I might get boba because I'm really craving boba. And then I'm gonna go home and probably swim. And then, yeah, we'll see what else. I hope this vlog is not boring for you guys. It's kind of just been me talking the whole time, but that's okay. So yeah, let's go to Ulta. I'm sorry. I got 2 lip glosses, Buxom, 1 in Dolly, 1 in Sophia. Those are the shades I get. Better Than Sex mascara. This is the one my mom uses. I use Bad Gal Bang, if you guys care at all. I got a white eyeliner to line my eyes with and trying this foundation. I will let you know how I like it. We'll see. I don't even know if this is my shade. I literally just guessed, but that's all I got. I was debating if I should get waterproof mascara or not for like when I go to the beach, but then I just was like, I probably won't wear that and it like ruins your eyelashes. So I didn't get anything. But another girl in there said that she watched my YouTube and followed my Instagram, which is so weird and so cute. I love when people tell me that. It's adorable. But I'm gonna go get boba now. So, cheers. It's so good. I get rainbow green tea with boba. It's bomb. Love ya. Now I'm going home to shower. I feel gross. Okay, I just showered. I look like a crazy person. What's normal? What's new? What's normal? What's new?
Let me show you really quick what I got before I legitimately forget. But yeah, okay, here we go. First thing I got, this is the book I decided today. It's called Drawing the Line by Kate Crocco. It's the key to living a life of purpose, passion, and personal space is boundaries. This is something I struggle with in my relationships with people, is setting boundaries, because I love them and I don't want to hurt them or anything like that. But by not setting boundaries, you're actually hurting your relationships and hurting yourself. So this is gonna teach me how to do that better, okay? So that's the first thing I got. This is my little notebook that I brought to church today. I write stuff in it during the sermon, and then I go back, and during Bible studies or during my own devotion time, I write what I learn. And so these are just some of my notes from today, and then I'll go back in my Bible and in my actual journal and like rewrite everything down, write my thoughts, whatever. That's what I normally do. So that's my journal that I already had. I got these little shoes. Isn't it weird that they had these at the store at church? But they're so cute. They were like 40% off and they were my size and they only had one pair of pink ones left. So I took that as a sign and I bought them. So of course that totally is a sign. So I bought them. Me and my mom bought these lotions. Hers literally smells like the beach. It's legit called Sunday Beach, and I'm not even kidding you. A smell has never smelled something more like the beach in my entire life. If I could bottle up the beach, it would be this smell. It's crazy. And it smells really good, so that. And then mine is called La Belle, and oh my god, it smells so good. I wish you guys could smell it. I literally want to eat it. That's how good it smells. And mine's pink, of course. So that. My mom also bought this big, huge blanket that has stars all over it. It is so soft and so cute. It's always cold in the wintertime in our family rooms, like where our big TVs are and stuff, because like it just gets really cold in there. So we always need blankets. And so this is going to go cute in our house. And it's very warm and comfortable. And it's a really big blanket, so that's nice. I also bought this sign for my room. Oh shoot. It says, may we never lose our wonder, and it's Psalm 8 verses 3. So that's what I got today. I'm very excited about all of it. I'm very happy. And yeah, now I'm gonna lay in my bed and eat some popcorn and finish my boba and watch a movie. Happy Sunday night, day before 4th of July. That's what I'm doing. Me and my mom just hang out all damn day. That's all we do, we just hang out. We're sitting on my bed, eating popcorn, watching How I Met Your Mother, hanging out. This is what we do all day, every day. This is why she's my bestie.
Me and all these friends.
Yeah, all my so damn. Oh, that's funny. Happy 4th of July. Good morning. It's so early. I literally want to cry. This is my outfit. It's very casual. It's like 7 a.m. and I'm dying. But happy 4th. My family's coming over for a barbecue. It's gonna be so chill, and we're gonna make burgers. Well, we're gonna do breakfast. And then we're also gonna do like burgers and hot dogs and like all that stuff later. But yeah, I'm gonna take you along, film as much as I can. We'll see how it goes.
Happy 4th.
This is his test pancake.
They were in our house at 5:15 to go up.
Yeah, but
good morning. Stand this way. Happy 4th of July. His outfit? With the sock?
Happy 4th!
This is my cousin. This is Christian. You got anything to say to the people?
Grayson is amazing.
Introduce yourself.
Happy 4th of July.
You can see yourself.
It's Layla.
Layla and Christian.
Layla and Christian.
Happy 4th.
We're waiting for the parade.
Screaming USA.
What you got?
A two-seater.
Twins! Comment down below if you think we look like. Happy 4th of July! You play a drinking game and get drunk every time we say Happy 4th of July. We've been 80 times in this video.
Yeah, I do.
What you doing?
Tallulah, come be in my vlog. Come be in my vlog, little girl. She's distracted.
Oh my god. Yeah, exactly.
They throw all this at us. We literally got so much stuff. Oh my god. Go! Gimme, gimme, gimme. You don't know the lyrics?
This is my Oma. Oma, say hi.
Hi. Not much to show, underachieving, average joke. But I'm a hell of a lover, a damn good brother, and I wear this heart on my sleeve. And that might not mean much to you, but it does to me. I was the one phone call when my brother went to jail. Oh my god. Steal a couple kisses, get your digits if I can find the right line. Well, you gon' do feelings, baby, if you're willing. I'ma do my best to change your mind. Cause the way you stole my heart, that a sign. Girl, it oughta be a crime. Got a pretty good feeling.
I think I do this every day of my life. Float around on this tube in the pool because it's fun and it's peaceful. And it's like 90 degrees in California right now. So, love you.